Hi everybody, it's Paul from Prestige Binary Options. We are very excited to introduce you all to a new trading system called Binadroid2. And I'm sure many of you are aware of its original predecessor, the Binadroid that was launched many months ago. But since then, they've added a lot of improvements and also new features that weren't available in the original version and also not available in other trading systems. So this is a very exciting opportunity and I've just finished registering for my own copy of Binadroid. So I'm going to discuss some of those new features in this quick review. But if you're interested in checking out the Binadroid software, below this video, I've left a link to their software so you can check out their official webpage. And I encourage traders to actually watch their video because it's only a few minutes long, but they discuss a lot of important things that traders need to know. They address some of the issues that they've improved. So this is very, very exciting. So without further ado, let's log in and let's discuss some of the important facts that you need to know. So this is the main back office. This is what you're going to have access to when signing up with Binadroid2. Right here on the left-hand side, this is where you actually activate the software and the Binadroid auto trading capabilities. So basically what you do is you click on the auto Binadroid. You choose your risk. Of course, we want to keep it as low as possible. And also remember to adjust your dollar amount. Now, what I really like is that you can increase the dollar amount every $5. And the reason why that's important is because other trading systems out there, they increase every $25 to $50. So it would be $25, then the next one up is $50, $75, $100, $150, $200, and so on. And they go as high as up to $500 or $1,000. And that could be pretty risky. Whereas here, it's increased every $5 and the highest amount is $150. So it's a great way to gradually increase the dollar amount per trade as your account continues to grow, but also staying in the means and practicing proper money management skills and not risking too much. And so that is a key point right there in terms of making more profits and increasing your payouts. Now, one of their new features is the reverse button. And this is actually a great tool for actually counteracting a losing trade. And I'll explain what I mean. So let's say the software places a trade for the EURUSD for a call, but you notice that the price is going down instead of up like you wanted it to. So what that would do is you click the reverse button and it would enter a trade for the EURUSD, but in the opposite direction. So instead of losing $25 for that losing trade, you would only lose about $5 because you would have lost the original position, but you would have won the counter position. So it's a great way to minimize your losses just in case if you run into a losing trade. So that's a neat feature to have right there. And again, this is something that wasn't available in the original version and also not available in 90% of all the trading systems available in the market. Now, another neat feature regarding the auto trading is that you can actually dictate to Binadroid2 what assets you want the software to focus on. So if you go here on your chart area, you have a list of assets that the software focuses on, and you can actually choose gold, euro, USD, GBP, JPY, and so on. And you can also adjust whether you want the trade position to be 5 minutes, 15, 30 minutes, or 1 hour. So it's not at random. And I'm sure many of you who have used other auto trading systems in the past, the software chooses the asset for you and also its expiration time. So you have no control. Whereas here with Binadroid2, you can choose your asset and also choose the length of expiration. So that is another neat feature to have with Binadroid. And if you scroll down below, you'll have your manual trading and you also have your trade history. So this is where you will have all your closed positions. And that's something I really appreciate because other trading systems do not show your trade history. So you actually have to redirect to your broker and see what's going on with your trade activity. But you can see all of that here in the Binadroid. Obviously, there's no trades right now because I've just registered and I'm just waiting for trades to pick up. So now you have your manual trading over here. And what I like is that they indicate where the trend begins and ends. So that's something very exciting that I'm looking forward to testing out. And I will be posting updates on my upcoming videos. And one last factor that I do want to point out, guys, is the economic calendar. In a lot of my videos and tutorials with other trading systems, we express the importance of checking out economic calendars. The reason being is that when it comes to auto trading systems, it's not advised to trade during high impact news. I use investing.com personally, but they provided an economic calendar so that you can use it for yourself in case you don't want to leave the software. So if you click this button here, it'll take you to a whole list of what to expect. So it's just nice that they've implemented that into their own software, so you don't have to have so many different windows open to check out what's going on in the markets. So that's pretty much it, guys. I'm going to be posting new updates. Hopefully this software will be placing some trades very soon, and I will keep you guys updated on my progress. Again, if you're interested in trading with the Binadroid software, I've left information below in the description area, so you can click that link and visit their website and get your own free copy. So stay tuned and subscribe to my channel, guys, because I'm constantly posting new updates, not just with my progress, but also on different scams that keep coming out into the industry. So that's it for today, and I'll see you next time.